Hi guys, this is Michon from Keep It Up with Sean, and today we are going to have a mock exam in soil science for your preparation for the upcoming licensure examination in agriculture. So these questions are based on the review materials found online, and the questions that I prepared for this mock exam are based from the first five videos. Already presented five videos, and I hope you found time to watch those videos because it's informative and it can help you answer these questions. What are you going to consider in this before taking this mock exam? This presentation is consists of 200 questions, so medyo marami siya, kaya pasensyahan niyo na. So I want you to maximize the questions that are available online, kaya dinamihan ko siya para naman medyo matest yung knowledge niyo about soils. So as I've mentioned, questions are based on the first five videos presented. So please prepare your pen and paper and choose a place and time where you can concentrate. So there will be two questions per slide. Sometimes it's one or sometimes it's three questions per slide. The correct answer will be given on the next slide in red. And remember that your scores are not yet important. Important thing is that you understand the concept and the reason. So, ako din preparing for this presentation, I also answered my questions and some of the questions I missed, and I did not get a perfect score. So, it's okay. It's okay. We all commit mistakes. So, the important thing is we learn from our mistakes and we understand the reason why our answer was not correct. So, I wish you all success and let me know if you have any questions and I will try my best to answer your inquiries. If you are new to my channel, please click the subscribe button and it will help me a lot. And you can also share this video to your colleagues and friends so that they will also learn a lot about soil science. Thank you and see you later. By the way, additional lang, I will not be giving any voiceover so that you have the time to concentrate on it. So you can always pause the video if you need extra time.
Thank you. Thank you.